What's good, YouTube? Dogma here, and welcome back to Cars Race Walmart. If you haven't watched that episode, you should go and watch it because I don't even know what happened, really, to be honest. But we are just seeing what we've got new. That's okay, I like that one. What bombers do we have? Oh, like that. But, switch garage. And then tyres. Right. Fact for you guys. Do that. I just hate loading the screen, so it takes so long.
I'm ready to head to Santa Cabrera, Eddie.
Yeah, okay, so that's what we're going to get now, and that's where we're going to go to. That's what we're going to look like now. Brilliant. Just all that kit part and all that. And we gave him more kit and all that now. Oh, look at this. Better. Top three. Right, so we've got to get top three. And this is all. And the highest difficulty. I don't think I can change it either, so. Yeah. I'm gonna film more as well. We didn't.
Wait, the salty air won't oxidize my paint job, will it?
Don't think so. 5 laps. I can't remember this.
This coastline is quite a sight, but you'll only get to enjoy it if you win this thing.
Oh my god, you need.
Got this all wrong. You're not supposed to let other cars pass you.
So, why is it you do then, Lightning? We can't even. You know, I'm the one trying again. Stop him, Lightning. Where's this other guy? Jump over it this time. See what I mean? You just, I can't jump in the air. He can't. If he lands, he lands. He always lands. So I'm not talking much, guys. I'm trying to concentrate right now. Two down. So we get this last one. Oh, but one way up to get in, it's hard. It's the one most furthest away.
Oh,
I jump over it. Great.
It's the color of the season. Good job.
Done. Oh, that one was a win. Do that one off screen and try to get that last star. There's Lemonade. Okay, it's not as big in an area, luckily, so. Oh my god, we've got all over. Just skip it, the driving part, and just get to racing. Two laps. This one.
There's always casualties in this sport, man. It's up to us to drive right and show everyone how it's done. Thanks, Lightning.
Wow, terrific. That's just great.
That one. Don't know where the other one is though. Ow.
This coastline is quite a sight, but you'll only get to enjoy it if you win this thing.
Well, if you helped out a bit, Doc, it'd be helpful. Oh my god, where are the stars? Where are the stars?
Distracted by the scenery here, kid.
I'm trying not to.
Watch it.
Oh my god. Bad course. Really, yeah, don't like it. No, really? I don't know they drive fast. For the teacher? Cheaters. Three cheaters, I was going to say. I came out wrong. Cheers, Doc. This one. Here's one. I missed. Doc's there. Where's my last star there? Up there, found my last star. That's all place to have it. No, you better not. Yeah, I pulled lightning because I ran past you. All right, go. That's all I was just want to finish top three. Okay, let me have a look at what I've got. I'm going to wrap up here now, guys. Don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss out on any new content or videos. Because in the next episode, we'll be doing Candace's Grammar Tour. And with that, I'll see you guys next time.